short drive out of Broome is the stunning location, Willie Creek, which is beautiful and bountiful when it comes to one of the ocean's most precious gems, the Australian cultured South Sea pearl. For over two decades, people have been coming here to learn about the process of cultured pearl production and why these pearls are the most valuable pearls in the world. That's what I'm here to do, to learn from the Pearl Master. To start your tour, Paul and Stuart take you into the hatchery to learn about the life of the Pinctada Maxima oyster and why they create such beautiful pearls. They're doing a very special thing here, breeding their own oysters or larvae in spawning tanks, creating their own algae to feed the oysters, and once they're ready, taking them out to the ocean where they'll continue caring for them as they grow over the next 2 years. I'm taking the farm tour and I've been lucky enough to score it with the farm's general manager and pearl master, Paul. The hatchery is obviously where it all begins, but it ends up coming out into this beautiful environment, which, you know, you explain to people as they come along and take the tour, don't you?
Yeah, absolutely. It's what we like to call shelter showroom. So yeah. We teach people and take them through the process of growing baby oysters and then getting them to the seeding size where we can actually do the first operation on them to put a nucleus inside them. And then 2 years after that, we can show them what the result is of the pearl that's been growing.
So as a pearl master, you have one of the responsibilities that's probably most important. That is the actual, it's a surgical procedure, isn't it? The harvesting. It's literally, because you're going to reuse that oyster beyond that point, right?
Yeah, it is. It's treated as a normal surgical procedure. There's a lot of protocols that we have in place with regards to how we handle the oysters and how we look after our equipment.
Yep.
And also, you know, how we can get people in to have a look at that whole process.
So one of the experiences for people is to actually get out on the boat and head out to the pearl lines. And you talk about how you care for the pearls and people see them being pulled up, right?
Yeah, that's right. We pull up a panel and we show everyone what the oysters look like in their natural environment. The environment changes. We don't necessarily just have a golden rule about how often we go and clean the oysters. It's about looking at the oysters, understanding what's going on in the environment and what's going to also happen a little bit further down the line. We don't want to go handling them if we don't need to, yeah, because they're going to be handled in another month's time or so.
People get a chance to actually go and learn a little bit more about them in the gazebo. So there's a continuation of the lesson of the life of an oyster right through to the harvesting of the pearls themselves, right?
Yeah, one of the most exciting parts about coming out here is taking an oyster from the long line up into the gazebo, and the group gets to go through the anatomy, and then at the very end we get the very most exciting point of harvesting the pearl out of the oyster.
How many tours do you do on a regular basis?
In a busy dry season day, we can have anywhere between 6 and 8 tours running out here, one after the other at, yep, Willie Creek. So we can have up to 4 groups on site at the one time,
yep,
rotating through the various areas with their tour guide.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's
a pretty busy thing. So it's important to book, right?
Absolutely. It's a fundamental to get in online or contact our bookings office and make a booking, whether it be self-drive or you want to come out on the coach, just get in touch with somebody and we can get you out here.
Willie Creek Pearls is a family-owned business and has been around for 30 years. When you understand what goes into producing these beauties, you really appreciate that even more. This isn't just about the mother of pearl shell and her ocean gem. It's also very much about the people who grow them and the love and effort that goes into producing the world's finest ocean gem. And at the end of the tour, they let you browse the amazing jewellery on offer at the enormous showroom. And there are some incredible pieces with something for everyone, ladies and men. And the first thing that strikes you is how much knowledge the team here have about pearls. The service is excellent. And after your tour, make sure you head out onto the deck. Now, it's a fantastic place to have a nice cold drink, maybe a meal, and take in the environment. It's spectacular. You've got the mangroves lining Willie Creek. In the mangroves and the water around the outside, it's full of life. You've got everything from barramundi through to brolgas. There's even 3 large crocs, so keep your eye out.